Welcome back, everyone. Today, let's take a trip to Carson City, Nevada. Located on the corner of Spooner Drive and Wind Ridge Drive is Blackwell's Pond Park. On the Spooner Drive side of the park, facing east, is where we'll find our next clamper marker. So let's go ahead and take a look at Blackwell Ponds. Blackwell Ponds. In 1902, Marion Jefferson Blackwell purchased 360 acres from the state of Nevada, 556 acres of adjoining land from Sweeney's Hot Springs, and a lot with a house. He raised carp and catfish to sell commercially, also hay and horses. Neighbors used the ponds for swimming and ice skating. Born 1847 in Hall County, Georgia, he married Nancy Amna Mayes in 1866. While living in Jamestown, California, his wife died. He then moved the family to the Carson Valley near Genoa in 1895. He married Martha Mattie H. Willey in Yerington in 1899, then moved to Eagle Valley in 1902. Re-resided here till his death in 1914. His descendants continue to live in the area. Eclampus Vitus Chapters, Julia Cibule, Snowshoe Thompson, Chief Truckee, October 27, 2001.